What is up, everybody? Today we're gonna be playing my Xbox. This is my first ever Xbox, gameplay. You can't see my face in this video, other than when I'm talking to you all right here. But, we're gonna be doing some Farming Simulator, GTA, Man Eater, Fallout 4. I'm gonna do all this, and I hope y'all enjoy the video. Okay, so I need to go and flip my monster. Wait, where am I? Okay. If y'all don't know, Farming Simulator 19 added a new mod. A new vehicle in a mod menu when you first start. They added a new one. So, I'm going to show you that one. Today, guys, I'm going to show you both of them. Excuse me. There is my property. So this is the first brand new vehicle they added. That's what it sounds like. I gotta wait a little bit. Now that I take this to go unflip the monster truck, as you don't know, guys, they added a monster truck into the game, and you can pretend that it is, you can pretend that it is a jacked-up truck version of this, but just a little different. You can download it in the mod menu. But yeah. This is gonna be a long drive, so. So it's gonna be a little bit, only a little bit. Sure. And you see, guys, it's in number 8 here. I'm not even doing anything, guys. Look. It's over there. I put the monster truck on there. These are the brand new 2 vehicles. I don't know when they came out because I got on the game yesterday and found out that these are the 2 brand new vehicles. Oh, let me bring it. It sounded like it exploded. Karen. We're in Karen's field, guys. It says on the field info, owned by Karen Diza. As you see, guys, I am pushing forward. You have to wait until it starts all the way. I think that's actually kind of cool. If you add me on Facebook, just tell me what video or what one you want me to do next, and that's all for Farming Simulator. Just Farming Simulator. Oh, oh, did not mean to do that. We're going on GTA now. Part 2 coming out.